Hello dear friends, welcome in SV Tuition. Today we will teach you how to calculate the value of scrap gold. You know, gold is always gold because its purity and health benefit. But when you see that it is not suitable to use it as a jewelry, you can sell it. For this, you have to calculate its correct value. There are three ways you should now, three points you should now for calculating the correct value of gold. First, you have to know whether gold is pure or not. If gold is pure, the value of gold scrap is more. Very simple, you just take a nitric acid and you will see if there is not any effect on the gold, your gold is pure, 24 carat. Otherwise, it may be 18 carat, it may be 15 carat, it may be 10 carat. 10 to 18 carat, you will see the color of the acid will be brown after adding your scrap gold in it. So this is the first point. You have to check whether your gold is pure or not. Second point, you should now, you just weight your gold. Just take the jeweler scale and you should weight it. What is the quantity in the units? It may be 5 gram, it may be 7 gram, it may be 10 gram. So more you have the scrap gold, you can get more value. And third, you should know what is the price. Current price, just check the newspaper and you see in India the price will be 24,000 per 10 gram or 28,000 per 10 gram. Day to day, on the basis of demand and supply, the value of the gold will be changed. And these are the three points. One is your quality of gold in the form of carat. Second is the weight. Third is the current prices. Now, how to calculate? Just if you have the gold of 18 carat, you just divide 18 divided 24. Now, this amount will multiply with the your gold's value. And you have to divide it with the grams if you need to calculate the 18 grams gold value. Then just divide the 10 gram and then multiply 18 gram and then multiply if 18 carat, then 18 divided 24 carat. Like this, this is a simple formula and you can calculate the value of scrap gold. Okay, thank you very much.